So welcome back. In this class, we're going to look at how to use the find and replace feature within WPS Office Suite. So all you need is to just open your document. Maybe there are some words that you want to find and there are some words maybe you want to replace with. Instead of you to be doing it manually on your own to be finding the word one by one, you can do it in a professional way, in an automatic way to just generate the finding, it just find it for you, and then you can go ahead and replace directly with whatever you want to replace with just a simple click. So all you need is to just come over to the home tab over here, and you can come to find and replace feature. You can do find only, or you can do command F to just start finding. For example, I can come over here and say command F, and it's just going to pop up the find feature. So I can find this word money, or I can find the word ecosystem. Then just click and you can see it has shown ecosystems over here. Okay, so you can go find next and it's going to show me another one, ecosystem down here. So whatever you want to find, you can find directly, or you can go ahead and say find the word money anywhere. You can see it has shown me. You can find the next one and see it has shown me as well. So alternatively, you can do replace. If you want to find money, you can replace it with the economy, or you can replace it with something like poverty. Okay, find the word money and then replace it with poverty. So all you need is to find the next, you can find them, and you can do replace one by one if you want, or if you want, you can replace all at the same time, and it's going to show you all done. Writer made two replacements, so it discovered two money and replaced them with two poverty within this very document. Okay, so you can see how fast and fantastic it went on. You can do the same also for, let's say, ecosystem. Find the word ecosystems and replace them with the word poverty, and you can just say replace all, and it's just going to go all done. Writer replace seven replacements, so you've just done seven replacements within this. So this is very easy. You can check out special characters in cases if you want to check out. You can format, check out the more features over here. Then come to the more features and you can search all by match case sensitive. You can specify how you want the search and the finding to be. You can say match case sensitive. So if the wording that you've spelled ecosystem, if anything is capitalized, it's not going to fetch that as a word that it's going to replace. Or you can find the whole words only. If there is a word that, for example, ecosystem, there is no S in that word, it's not going to include that. Or you can do use wildcards depending on your own choice. Okay, so you can specify the criteria for the finding over here. You can match prefix and suffix if you want still to be very specific in the finding. You can do all that from here. Okay, so you can define all that, and the format also. You can define the kind of format, or the coloration, or the highlight, or the paragraphing, or the tab nature of that particular word that you're trying to find. And then again, you can go to any section of the document within. For example, you can go to a particular line. If you just click, you can say I want to go to line 25 or line 35. And once you click on go to, it's going to take you to line 35 directly. You can see how fast and fantastic this can be. Okay, so this is very fast. It can take you to any section. You can just name the section and it's going to take you. If it can take you to another page, for example, I can go to page 3. Just click and it's, you are on page 3 right now. Okay, so this is how powerful the find and replace feature is in WPS Office Suite. You can do find only, and you can do replace only, or you can do go to, like we've just explained within the document. So I think this does it for this tutorial on how to use the find and replace feature within WPS Office Suite. In our next class, we're going to look at how to use some of the special features in WPS, okay, such as how to convert a PDF document to Microsoft Word, or a PDF to Excel, or PDF to PowerPoint. So until next time, thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next class. Bye.